Bring it!
One?
Looks like it.
Then why doesn't it feel like it?
Thank you.
okay.
Look, the crystals can sense each other.
You have one too, don't you?
My mission is to kill chaos. That's all I know.
Me too.
Good. We're all on the same hunt.
I'm Jack.
Jed.
Ash.
What?
Need something for that?
It's just a scratch. Nothing a little spit can't heal. When are we gonna fight chaos? All this monster hunting is a pain in the ass.
Seriously. Fingers crossed we're done.
Either way, time to pay the king a visit.
And we don't leave without answers.
The world lies shrouded in darkness. The winds die. The seas languish. The earth decays. But the people believe in a prophecy, patiently awaiting its fulfillment. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come. You are skilled, to be sure. Few could have slain even one of those abominations, let alone three. There is still the matter of your number, however.
When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come.
And your crystals trouble me. They do not shine the color they should.
Can't argue with that. But you need warriors, right? Look in front of you. Here we are, ready and willing to take chaos down for you.
And with all due respect, isn't that what matters most?
Perhaps. Yet a question still weighs on my mind, warriors of the Dark Crystals. Why court danger so eagerly? What could you possibly hope to gain?
All I care about is seeing chaos dead. I need to. It's not a hope or a dream. It's like a hunger, a thirst. Does that answer your question?
Very well. Minister Lagom, fetch the key to the shrine.
My lord,
Jack, Ash, Jed. I place the future of Cornelia in your hands. Do not fail us.
I'll deliver the key to you in the morning. Make your preparations and wait for me at the city gates. Until then.
Many warriors have come before us, but you are different somehow. I expect great deeds.
Cornelia is counting on you to save us from the darkness. I know you will. May the crystal's blessing be with you always.
You look every bit the warrior. I can imagine it serves you well on the battlefield. Even so, I would kindly ask that you smile in front of my daughters.
What's going on?
Princess Sarah. The people love her.
Like a flower blooming in a dark wasteland.
Come on, Jack. Wouldn't kill you to smile for once.
And with a few more scars.
Nah, it's nothing. Jack has the best medicine.
Oh, that's wonderful. In that case, if it's not too much trouble, would you be able to spare some for our soldiers in the castle? There's no medicine, is there?
Is there something you want?
There is. I need a favor from you. I heard you were going to the shrine, so I thought this would be my only chance to ask.
A favor?
Two, actually.
Of course.
There was a knight by the name of Garland who set off to battle Chaos as well, but he never returned. If you could, I would be grateful if you looked for him.
Look, we don't have time for a rescue mission, Princess.
I understand. You don't need to go out of your way. Just keep an eye out for him.
What does he look like?
He always wore such splendid armor, with a helmet that was terrifying to behold. He towered over the other knights. Even so, his voice was always warm.
How long ago was this?
Perhaps 10 years ago. Although, it seems just like yesterday. No one believes me. Not the minister, not my father. They say a knight by the name of Garland never existed.
As you wish. We'll see what we can do about your missing knight.
Thank you, Jack. Jack, wait. The other favor. Come back safe. And soon. May the crystal's blessing be with you. Always.
Odd. Your crystal vibrating too?
Yeah, weird.
Forget it. We need to focus. Tomorrow's gonna be a long day. Let's get some rest.
Hey, Jack. Just the guy I wanted to see. I heard you're off to the shrine tomorrow. Why don't you spend the night here?
Yeah.
Great. Come on in.
News of your departure will soon spread, and failure will leave a stain on the king's reputation. Bear this in mind. Travel northwest, and you will reach the Chaos Shrine. Go with the crystal's blessing.